Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo guys, my name is Rivaldo Gonzalez. I am from class 12 Technology Computer and Network 2. This is video. I will explain step by step how to make copy image from Google Chrome to Microsoft Word. Enjoy the video.
First, we turn on our computer or laptop. When it's on, click the Microsoft Word application and clean blank document. Before that, we will take picture to Google Chrome. Example, we took a picture of Al Asia Vocational High School. Click on the image and save image as. Click save and the download file. If it has been downloaded, we turn to Microsoft Word. In Microsoft Word, click insert and click picture this device. And finally, take the image that we took from Google Chrome in the download file, then click insert. So that's how to copy image from Google Chrome to Microsoft Word. Bye bye, see you again to the next video.